and sit for a fairly long time. The other person's going to run, or not run, but walk and drip fire all the way down this line,
down
all the way to that corner, and then they're going to sit. We'll let that burn in for a little while, and we'll just kind of have to sit around.
Do you want to go with?
We'll just light a little area here, Todd. We'll just watch it for a little while. Prescribed burns out at Blues Creek Preserve. We just burn off a small prairie field of blue stem and switchgrass, and that's going to really help get rid of a lot of the old dead grass and recycle those nutrients back in the soil. A lot of our prairie flowers that have been kind of held back by the dead grass should be able to really pop up now.